Another day, another. What the? Oh my God! What is this? What? Oh. Daylight. I can't believe this. This is the first time that's been seen in this series. This year's series, anyway. Well, it's like 2:30. It's amazing. I'm up already. Right, what is it? It's the 10th. I took off the doors, by the way. They were annoying me, sticking out like this. Getting in the way of this. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. 10. Oh. Sea star. It's another cream egg twisted. I don't know why twisted. As if the unusual shape means anything. I'll have that soon. If only these had like the dotted line thing that most calendars do. I'm not actually going to have the tea right now, but we'll see it anyway. I don't really want to open it to sniff it yet either. We'll smell it when it's made, I guess. Out. Number 10. Right, I saw turmeric yesterday, didn't I? Turmeric spiced herbal tea. Herbal tea now. Well then. We've been finding them in these ones lately. There it is. When are we going to go back out to the top ones? Probably next time. Right, what is it? Turmeric spiced Indian superfood with powerful curcumin. Why is it so blurry even now? What do you mean superfood? Active turmeric super blend. Is there an inactive type? Turmeric, cinnamon again, ginger, cardamom, black pepper, lemongrass, bergamot extracts. This has got everything. Everything is in this one. Well, I'll try that later, and I'll smell it later as well. So I don't want to open it right now, because I'm not having it right now. But yes, I shall keep that here. Next to PC Specialist. Tuck it behind Spyro's foot so that it smells. Okay, it's time to go make it. It's a bit later in the day. It's time. Oh no, we've gone back to weirdness. Yeah, the lemongrass. I can smell the lemon in there. Why is it so blurry? I don't know. Yeah, it smells like spicy lemon. I can smell the cinnamon in there as well. I'm getting the lemon and the cinnamon mostly. But yeah, I'll see you when it's done. Ooh. Okay. This is the one time so far in this advent calendars that I'm recording things in the incorrect order. You see, I recorded the chocolate first and took the tea bag out and stuff and left it. Then I recorded the Pico 8 and now this is the last thing. I've only got it open for like, whatever, immersion. I can't think of a good word for it because I've actually done this already. But yeah, it's like hours later now. I did the chocolate and then the game. Now the teabag hours later. Right, I think that's probably good enough. Let's have a bit of a gander, shall we? Does it still smell? Yeah, it's not the worst smelling one. Right. And Yeah, the lemon in that is putting me off a little bit. Hmm. Yeah. Oh, whoa, that was a big bit of spice in that one. A spicy mouthful. It's not the worst, but yeah, the lemon in that is kind of messing it up for me. Like it's got this nice thing going on again with the cinnamon and the like whatever. I guess the ginger as well in this one. And like it's a bit spicy and stuff, but then it's got that random lemon in there, which is making it weird for me. Why is it so zoomed in? I don't know, maybe that's normal. Maybe it's not. Why is it so blurry? It's still focused on the center, please. Great camera. I'm still gonna put milk in this one, but I think I've stopped requiring milk. I don't know. I don't really know. Dribble. It also does this every time. Oh. Dongle. Just going fishing right here. Squeesh. Get off. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I really want the rest of that one. Like, there's something just kind of unpleasant about it for me. Like, I could finish it if I had to for some reason, and it would feel bad not to, 'cause waste. But I kind of warmed up to the smell of it. Like it smells like a candle almost. We get like a cinnamon candle in this house traditionally at Christmas, or I don't know if it's a tradition, but often in December we have at least one cinnamon scent candle going on in the house at some point. And I like that. And the cinnamon in this one is like just letting it hold on a little bit. If it wasn't for the cinnamon, I think I'd like dislike that a bit more. You know what, actually I've warmed up to it. Yeah, that was a weird 180 suddenly. Or maybe not 180, more like a, I don't know, 150. I'm not going straight towards the pleasure factory. But I'd still rather have the last 2 days back. But yeah, not the worst, but far from the best. At least it's got the cinnamon and ginger in there, and some spiciness. Just that silly lemon slipped in. Anyway, Pico 8. Diddle-a-din. That Tom Hall. What? Wait, what? This is made by Tom Hall. Oh, look. That Christmas morning, I opened the big red present. It couldn't be an Atari 3600. That costs $150. I opened it and it was the new advanced game console. Excited, I turned it on. Atari. Oh my god. Who stole the coal? X-Play. There should be a game called X-Play. As in play is the subtitle and the game's name is X. Let's go. It's actually made by Tom Hall. I don't know what's going on here. Or what? Kane Mall. Oh, what the? Oh. Splodge. Well then, I've got a cookie. Is this fire? Well then, what the? I don't know what that is. A lump of coal. What's all this? Smoke.
don't know who stole the coal, but we're getting cookies. And I don't know what all this is. It's clearly ice, but... need key. Let's go get one then. Is there any sound? Not really. There's a little wow when I swing. Is that an evil elf? Elf! I collected that bastard. Oh dearie me, I can't deal with this. Look at these faces when I move. His face changes direction. Oh, there is sound. I just had it too quiet. Are these evil? I don't know what they are. It's a severe lack of enemies. Nothing seems to be a threat to me so far. Anyway, I don't want to go in the key door yet. I've got other erections to look at, as in directions. Come on, Tom Hall. You can do better than this. This is boring. No, it's pretty good, actually. Simple, cute little adventure thing. He does a happy face when you pick up a cookie. Which isn't affected by direction. What's that? I don't know. I can cross the splodge. It's like Ultima Happy Face Edition. So new. Are you evil? Dancing. Ow! Fuck, sorry. The spikes. Oh, I can't cross three tile wide or whatever. Two tile wide stuff. Right, well, I can't go this way then, can I? It's down here. More splodge. Why could I cross that splodge up there, but not most of this? Okay, I'm starting to feel like we're going to get powers of some sort. Something, anyway.
Whoa!
Because we can't cross a lot of this stuff anymore.
Oh, wow.
Oh, secret passage. Never mind, then. That's probably how we're going to reach things we can't reach. Oh, yeah, okay, I see the lack of animation on that splodge. Was there any lack of animation elsewhere? Like here? No. Where else are we trying to get to? Over there. There's no lack of animation here. What about over here? Oh, there's something. Coal, 8. It's the first coal I've gotten, and it was in a secret. Fluffing heck. Where was the... was this the secret? Yeah. Okay, it's a bit of a dodgy indicator of a secret wall. The dot is just on the red brick. Okay, actually, that makes it easy. If there's a wub on a red brick instead of a green one... yes, a wub, not a dot anymore. Changed my mind. Then that is an indicator of stuff. Right, it looks like we can't get up there. So, back we go. There is indeed a secret on the left wall there. But I guess we come from elsewhere. But I think we're done over here. Not seeing anything else here, except that, which I already did. So it doesn't come under the else thing. Frozen Elsa. Yep, nothing here. Let's check up here. Eventually... oh, Shizen bags. Shh. Zzz. It's Satan himself. Looking pretty good today. The lava's flowing upwards. What's that over there? Well, that stands out, doesn't it? dancing. Hello? Whoa, boulder. Store. Hello. Secret. Boom, ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. I'm in the store. This really is Ultima. Seems like something Ultima would have. Ultima 4, anyway. Just a giant store word. Dancing. I wonder how long this is. Do I want to go here? Well, that saves me some time, doesn't it? It is just a time saver by the look of it, mostly. Oh! You can even do it while moving. Any dodgy walls in here? Legit walls, as Halloween 4545 would say. Those were the good old days, weren't they? He still streams, though. In case you know who Halloween 4545 is. Cole, 9! I don't understand why I've got 8 and 9. What happened to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out one day. How was I supposed to figure out how to get that elf? Oh, there's one. Yom. My face even changes colour. Right, well, I couldn't go left, so I guess we're done over here. Seems like there are no more barriers this way, unless I missed something. Let me check these. Right, I already went down there, that was the store. Evil realm. No? Nothing? Nothing to say? You're just a statue. No legit lava here. In fact, there's no legit lava or anything. No legit walls over there. There's plenty of legitness here, though. Dancing! I did see the legit lava up there. Ow! Sorry. Shitting hell. Wait, that's not lit. Oh. That's because it's legit as well. Boom, ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. Wow. I'm liking this. Simple as it may be, it's a cool little puzzle thing. Puzzly exploration-y thing. Oh. What? Well, I guess I'll have to find another lever, unless I can flip this back. No. Has done that one there. That lever will do it.
Ow!
Dancing. I don't know why there's a dancing snowman in a lava cave. Of all places to be. Coal 3. What's that? Rip Toby. I don't know who that is, but yes. Do rest in peace. Cookie. Right. Presumably there's at least 5 more coal to find. Looks like we're done in this direction as well. Time to go back to the key. What was out here? Stuff. Any legitness? Let's not touch the house just in case it ends the game early. Right, time to look for anything that was back here because I didn't know what I was looking for yet. Any walls? Nope. Not here. Any walls in here? Yes. Coal 6. There you go. You could make a game like this in like 2 days. And and it'll probably be pretty well received and fun. Just goes to show, doesn't it? Not every cool little game has to, or not even every cool big game, not every cool game has to take a year to make, or more. Why would that be there, exactly? Boop boop. Gotta remember to look in the smoke when I get back to that room. How can I traverse this? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Another key. Not missing anything, am I, in the wall? Doesn't look like it. It was a bit hard for me to see the one that, like, went down from over here. I want another look at it. Yeah, it's right. I'm just used to looking at the left walls, left and right walls, for the indicators. Oh my god, cookies! Every hair. There's some legitness over there. Stop calling it legitness, dancing. Elf on the shelf. More like elf in hell. So, what have I missed? I've got 7 coals. There's still 2 more out there. I don't know what I've missed. I've checked everywhere now. There must be a wall somewhere I haven't seen. Or more. Let's go see what Satan thinks. I guess. Oi, Satan. Not impressed. I'm pretty sure I've been everywhere now. Win! Yeah, there must be at least 2 more coal out there somewhere. I don't know where it would have been, but yeah, that was really cool, Ez. I like that. Well, I was going to say it's a shame there's no threat or anything, but maybe it's not a shame. It's just a cool little exploration game. It's very good. And if it's really made by that Tom Hall from the Doom days, that's also pretty cool. That he contributed to one of these Pico 8 things. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying so far. And if you haven't yet, feel free to check out my main YouTube channel, Piece of Pie Software, for daily Christmas specials there too. Up to and beyond Christmas Day. Happy holidays. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow for another one.